Yeah, I thought it was an excellent hockey game. I think it gave the TV audience a lot to look forward to. There was a lot of good hits. I thought there was end-to-end action. I thought there were scoring chances on both sides. And certainly some drama here in the end, but 65 minutes of good hockey.
Just a general comment on your team's ability to come back after down 2-0 and to get points like this on the road against anybody in hockey East, really.
Yeah, those are great points. I like the way we responded. I didn't think in the first period we were being very proactive. We were being very reactionary in a lot of situations, and we needed to initiate a little bit more in order to have any type of success or have a chance at it. And thankfully for us, we were able to come back and tie it.
Coach, what did you think of their goaltender? He obviously stopped that one at the end of the play. He had a pretty good night.
Yeah, he did. I'll have to watch a video, but he had several big saves. I thought both goalies over the whole weekend were excellent. You know, we're very pleased anytime you can pick up 3 points on the road against a Hockey East opponent. It's a big weekend. So, but the goaltending was good on both sides.
On Notre Dame's disallowed goal, did you get any explanation from the refs afterwards about, you know, the call and what
yeah,
they saw?
Yeah, I didn't ask it. They didn't come over to the bench to give one, so we just moved forward. We both had 65 minutes to get the winner, and neither one of us could do it, so it's probably fair that the game ended up in a tie tonight.
Anything else final for Coach? Thank you, Coach.